Order assigned. Delivery. All right, I have 60 minutes. Time limit set. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh boy.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Well. You know, this game reminds me of the fact that I recently got back on meds that actually work. And sometimes just standing here looking at stuff just reminds me of how quiet the world is now that I'm taking meds. Because the world was very loud when I was off meds, let me tell you. Like, everything was so just a problem, I guess. Oh! Son of a bitch! Yo! Hold on a second. Hold on a minute. Sorry. God, dude. I was trying to, like, walk down the ladder. No, no. I don't think the baby's fine, though. Yeah. Alright, come on. Come on. Fucking A. Oh. More half-naked Norman Reedus for everybody. This game has a lot of him just, like, naked. It's interesting. Alright, anyway, I'm on a time limit. Let's see, 2.5 minutes have passed. Alright, no more fucking around, okay? You have a time limit. Jesus. Alright, so... it is... alright, I got quite a ways to go. Come on. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, I feel like I'm about to hit BT area. Yep. Yep. Maybe if I just stay over here. Come on. Yeah. This is like BT area, or at least it was.
Yeah.
Yep. I like all the ambient noises. I can hear the wind and stuff. I just really like it. Again, it just reminds me of how quiet the world is now. It's like, you don't appreciate silence, quietness. You don't appreciate that type of stuff until you realize that you didn't have it for so long, I guess. Like, or maybe you... I think I'm saying this wrong. What I mean is like, I didn't understand what I was missing. That's what I'm trying to say. I can't appreciate something that I didn't know existed. It has been so many years since I've actually had peace and quiet with my own thoughts. Right? It's been an extremely long time since I've had anything like that, and, hold on. Yeah, disable these. These poles detect you being here, so if I disable them, then they won't know I'm coming. Now. Oh. I think I'm getting close. There it is. It's not that far from here. Ah, it's actually really close. Maybe I can just get in and get out and not have to fight anybody. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is perfect. Bro. I don't even have to deal with any terrorists. Come over here and take what I can get. Alright, let's go. Anyway, I think what I was saying was is that I went so many years or so long without knowing what just quietness is. It's also like sort of how I don't leave the house. I haven't left the house like willingly in years now. I just don't like leaving the house. I think I might have a touch of the agoraphobia, because like I really do be scared of leaving my house. I have constant paranoia about people trying to break in, people peeping in through my windows. Somebody actually broke in to the neighbors. Hold on, am I going in the wrong direction? Hold on. Ah, shit. I am going in the wrong direction. Son of a bitch. There's more samples in other... I was just gonna go back. I thought this mission was easy. I thought I was just gonna grab what I needed and then get back. And I'm like, no, you still have way more. Son of a bitch. How far away is that? Ah, shit. Is this still disabled? Okay, good. I don't want to deal with terrorists, I really don't. But this is what you gotta go through. So I should stop fucking around. I am on a time limit here. But it gives me an hour. Oh, fuck. There's terrorists right there. Okay, so the thing is these guys. These guys are not scared to engage. So. The music's getting all tense. Alright, hold on. Detach. Okay. Where'd he go? What? There was just a guy here, wasn't there? Am I fucking. Stop. I know there was just a guy here. I'm not crazy. Yeah. There's a couple of them. So where is the... Shit, hold on a minute. Hold on. He's gonna see my stuff over here. I just realized that. Oh shit. Oh fuck, they're all coming over here. Alright, hold on. This may have been a mistake. Okay, now I have to engage the enemy because I'm stupid and I could have been more quiet about that, but no, I had to go and shoot him in front of everybody. Fuck. Yeah, headshots. Come on, headshot him. Come on. It. Okay. Now I gotta get my stuff. Okay. There's another one. Fuck! Come on. Shit. Now, I can't remember where... Wait. Oh, shit! Fuck! Fuck! Okay. Okay, here's the thing. I'm trying to remember where I'm going. Is this where... Okay. Where is... Shit! Now they know exactly where I am. I don't have time. I'm just trying to find... Yeah, I know! I'm trying to find where I'm going. I'm lost. I don't know how I'm lost, but I am. They're coming for me right now, too. That's the thing. Because they know where I am. Son of a bitch. Okay. Oh yeah, see, that's where they pinged me at. So they're coming right there for me. Fuck, bro. Fuck, bro. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Shit! Ah, fuck it. Alright, alright. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Come on, motherfucker! Fuck! Fucking terrorist! Son of a bitch, bro! I am so fucked right now. Okay. Can you use this machine gun, please? Ah, shit! This is... I just killed somebody! Ah! Son of a bitch! I didn't mean to... I didn't know! Yes, that's the first time I've ever fucking killed somebody in this game. God, son of a bitch, that is the first time I've actually killed somebody in this game. I didn't mean to do that, I blew that dude's head clean off. Alright, hold on, let me just unlock this damn post box. There are definitely people coming up on me, and I'm just gonna act like... None of that has to do with anything. I'm just taking my stuff. Shit. Can you please be quiet, Lou? Like, for reals. I just saw the guy run by out there. They're looking for me. Shit. Can you please shut the fuck up, Lou? Okay. Come on. Oh, there's the guy whose head I shot clean off. Sorry, man. Okay, so did I get everything I need to get? God damn it, I can't believe I killed somebody. I tried my hardest not to kill people in this game. That's the first time I've ever killed somebody. But I can't go back now. It's already happened. I'm running out of time. I gotta come back and clean this fucking body up. That's gonna be an issue, but okay. See, all these guys, I wasn't killing them before, just so you know. I was knocking them out. That's why I use rubber bullets. I didn't think about the fact that their turrets have real bullets in them. Because they're terrorists. They don't give a fuck about killing people. I forgot. Mules don't do that. They don't kill people, but... Terrorists do. Terrorists don't give a shit. So, I gotta come back up here, clean up this fucking body. On top of everything else. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to be going. As usual, I'm lost. Okay, that's where I'm going. Oh, no, no, no. No, come on. This is the last thing I need is fucking rain. Are you kidding me right now? Bro. Come on. There might be BTs over here now. Because it's fucking raining. Oh, look at that! I called that shit! Jesus Christ, dude. Great! Dude, I don't have time for this. I still gotta go clean up that fucking body over there, by the way. Like, this is just fucking lovely. Running through here earlier was just fine. I'm gonna try and stay as far away from the BTs as possible. Staying on the outside. Come on, dude. Okay. Awesome. This is some straight bullshit, bro. At least they gave me a decent amount of time to get this done. I'm thinking I can just run through here, though. Yo. Yeah, we did. Hell yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I still gotta fucking... I keep remembering I gotta go back and clean up that fucking dead body. The weather is cleared. Perfect. God damn, that shit took me 30 minutes. I was fucking around at the beginning. Oh, I just realized I took 10 minutes in the timefall shelter. God damn it. I just realized that. Well, I was wondering what that message was about in the corner, but that's what it was telling me. Come on. We're almost there.
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
God, here you go. Jesus fucking Christ. I killed somebody for this! Just so you know. So here's your damn delivery.
Hello. Right on time. Research calls.
Okay. Bitch, there won't be a next time. Alright, now. I gotta go back to Hartman's. Just dawned on me, I gotta go back and get that dead body. So great. Fucking fantastic. I need a vehicle, dude. Yeah, I like legitimately am going to need a vehicle to get that body. Shit, I might have to drop. Oh, there's a vehicle right there. Sweet. Whoa. Damn, dude.
Today's a good day.
What the fuck? Oh, that's for you. The cyberpunk shit scared the fuck out of me. Okay. Alright. Now, where is this body at? There it is. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, it's not GTA. I was using GTA controls. God, dude. Okay, please. No BTs, okay? Please. That is the last thing I need right now. Seems like there aren't any because it's daytime. Or, well, it's always daytime. This game doesn't have a day-night cycle. Nighttime supposedly happens when you go to sleep. They just didn't feel like programming a day-night cycle because of how complicated programming everything else in this game was. Jesus. Did I just get some... Come on. No. Don't start doing that. I keep thinking I'm playing GTA, so, like, I keep using triangle to open the car and square to back up, and it's like, no...